me, Captain.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Trek, the 25th anniversary. This episode is called Hijacked. In case you didn't see it earlier, I can't see how anybody would miss it. Yes,
USS
what do you want?
USS Enterprise is to report immediately to Beta Myamid. The USS Masada
yes,
has
sir.
Failed to report as scheduled. Determine nature of delay and take whatever measures are necessary.
All right.
Set course for Beta Myamid, sir.
Yes, but I need to know exactly where it is we're going. Okay, kind of center. Yep, right there. Actually, yes. That's it. Aha! And I'm sure we'll probably have a,
There is an unidentified ship closing rapidly. Weapons on and shields up.
Raising shields.
Arming weapons.
Message coming in, sir.
On screen, Lieutenant.
Leave the Beta Myamid system immediately.
No.
Interfering in Elassi affairs.
I don't care.
We are conducting a search and rescue mission for the USS Masada. It was last reported in this system. We cannot leave until we can confirm its location and condition.
So be it. You have been warned.
Well, that's rather rude. Okay, so where is he? There he is. Okay.
Target analysis.
Yes, give me an out. I find it kind of weird with this one because. It's kind of weird because your ability to move is linked with, you know, how far your mouse moves from center on the view screen. So because the view screen is widescreen, because the screen is a widescreen, your corners, you know, you will actually. If you move corner-wise, it's... Yeah, if you move corner to the corner, you'll move faster. So, realistically, they can't, you know, you...
They are free.
You can't, you know, you can't move to the side or up and down as quickly as you can to the corners. It's kind of a weird quirkiness of the game, but, I mean, it's still a fun game.
The ship's initial intercept course was from the last known position of the Masada.
Gee, wonder where they were going.
Sensor scan, sir.
Agreed.
Lowering shields, Captain.
Disarming weapons.
Target analysis off.
Ah, we did all right. Okay, so, orbit. And I think I will need paper and pen.
There she is, Captain. She does not appear to be seriously damaged.
There's a piece of paper.
Yeah. Life forms are aboard.
Okay. That's good. Okay. All right, fine. Hurrah.
Hailing the ship, Captain.
Greetings, Federation Imperialists. I am Elassi Seraph, and I have claimed this ship as a blow for freedom against Federation tyranny.
Right.
This is Captain James T. Kirk of the USS Enterprise. This is Captain James T. Kirk of the USS Enterprise. This is Captain James T. Kirk of the USS Enterprise. Mr. Elassi, it appears that you have found something. This is
no,
Captain James.
No, you're in possession of stolen property, pal. Yes. Infamous.
You will release 25
not infamous. Famous, yes. Not infamous.
I will destroy the ship and its crew. The list of those wrongfully imprisoned should be coming over to you now.
Should be. Thanks.
Data file captured, Captain. Computer indicates they were all convicted of piracy with various counts of murder and mayhem thrown in.
That's actually... Really? Murder and mayhem is an actual crime?
Freeing the prisoners you requested will take time. We have to track down their current locations, and Starfleet will have to grant permission to move them here. I will get that started. You should tender a show of good faith on your part. Will you beam over so we can discuss negotiations face to face? We can work together on this, Elassi. How about beaming some of the hostages over? Freeing the prisoners you requested will take time. We have to track down...
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Lower my shield so you can beam over a war party.
War party? No. An away party. They're away parties.
So long as the shields are up, Captain, our hands are...
The Enterprise can overpower the Masada and take her. But the pirates would have all the time they need to kill every one of the hostages.
Yeah, not a good suggestion, Sulu. Thanks.
Will you send over data on the whereabouts and conditions of my falsely accused clansmen languishing in your...
Falsely accused.
Very well, we'll do it your way. I will put together the... Your fellow Elassi have been tried in Federation courts. Forget it, Elassi is Sarah.
No,
well,
no,
we'll
no.
Do it your way.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
Packet. Kirk out.
All right, now.
Masada, you...
Ah, yes, that's right.
A Federation tug tender, registry NCC-293391. Currently under the command of Captain Kevin Keeler.
Primary mission, tow repair
dash. Of disabled ships. Its input override code is 293-191-197-736-8829.
Right. That's everything, thank you. Spock?
Captain, we could use the command prefix code to lower the Masada's shield.
Yes, 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 yes. That's exactly what I was going to do. Hail them, no. Send the prefix code, yes. So, it is 293391-197736-3829.
Sending prefix and lowering the Masada shields.
Now we can teleport.
Spock, come with me. Mr. Scott, you have the con.
Okay. And everybody grabs their tricorders except for Spock. Because, you know, his would be useful. There's a downed crewman here. Bones, check him out.
He's not hurt badly. I can revive him.
So do it. Fine, I have to tell you to do it. Really? Really? Not a very good doctor,
Thank
Bones.
You, doctor. Be careful, Captain. The Elassi like to set booby traps. If you need any
booby traps, nice.
I've got my tools in this workspace.
Okay. I will take that tool, thank you. Because you never know. I mean, tools are handy things. Alright. Spock, check that out. Check out the transporter. Can we beam from here to the bridge?
Controls have been virtually destroyed, Captain.
Virtually.
Can they be repaired, Spock?
With Chief Engineer Scott's assistance, I believe we could get them in perfect working order in 2 days.
That's not good enough.
Spock, we don't have 2 days. If we can repair the transporter, we might be able to transport onto the bridge and capture the Elassi.
I can attempt to jury-rig repairs if I can find parts. However, there is only a 67.357% probability of success.
That's not very good.
I've always been a gambler, Spock. Figure out what you'll need.
Okay, I'm assuming some of the stuff you will need is out in the hallway, or at least outside the transporter room somewhere. I mean, we've got replicators, can't... Wow, they trashed this place. Okay, yes, there's bits and bobs and pieces over here. What do we have? We have... Can we use... No. Okay. What is that?
A phaser welder. It is without power.
Well, can we use a phaser with the phaser welder?
Phaser welder is now charged.
Yes, we can. Okay. Can we use you in here? No. Not as is.
I think that does it. A comb bit for the transmogrifier. Now
sure.
I can continue repairs on the transporter controls.
Okay, cool. Well, I'm imagining you probably...
The parts fit together satisfactorily.
Only satisfactorily? Spock, I expected better of you.
Can we weld the wire?
The wire scraps are too small. They melt instead of fusing together, and you're left with nothing.
Oh, well, that's nice. So, there's a door over here. Let's take a look and see what's in here. Ah, bad guys!
Hey, what are you doing here?
I am shooting your butts.
You are in the brig of the Masada.
Right.
All the crew members are held in the cell. Two Alasi guards lie on the floor. This appears to be the button that turns...
Okay, but they like to set up... They like to...
Captain, the switch has been booby-trapped.
Ah, yes, booby-traps.
Presumably inside the brig somewhere.
Spock, can you do anything about it? Maybe, like, clip these wires down here?
There. I believe the bomb is now defused, Captain. Captain, this wiring may prove useful in repairing the transporter.
All right. Well, get your butt back over there so that I can pick up the wires. And I should be able to turn this off safely without exploding them. Right.
Thank you for freeing us, Captain.
No problem.
Secure the area so they don't come up behind you.
Good.
We've had electrical problems with our door to our bridge, Captain. The Alasi don't know we put an electric shutdown device. You'd never find a chance. But if you used a charged phaser welder 2 feet to the left of the door and 1 foot off the ground, you might be able to shut down the force field and get a jump on the Alasi.
I have one of those! Oh, yay! Coincidence! All right. Are you going to be able to take
Thank you for freeing. You'd better hurry up.
All right. Jeez. You better hurry up. They're going to kill everybody. Again, ominous music when there's nothing ominous here. And Kirk looks really weird right now. Okay, so, can we use the wiring? No, we can't use the wiring yet. Bet we can use the tool. So yes, use the
tool. I attach these here. Now, all I need is a spare length of wiring.
Well, gee, we have one of those. We have a spare length of wiring.
The controls are set for just inside the bridge door, Captain.
Mr. Spock, you're a genius.
I wouldn't go that far, Jim. But I do have to congratulate you, Mr. Spock. Now we can really risk shooting our atoms around the universe. Is this really necessary, Jim?
Analysis, well, Lieutenant Christensen.
Technically not.
Security analysis, sir. If we transport onto the bridge, we'll have the drop on them. Assuming Mr. Spock has the transporter working properly.
Nobody trusts Spock.
If we could get past the force field on the door of the bridge, we should be able to surprise them for sure.
You know what? Let's see if we can finagle their force field here too. So 2 feet to the right, 1 foot above on the left. So it should be like right.
That did it. The field is deactivated.
Yay! Okay. Now, if I remember right, we can
it's
talk
over,
him.
Sarath.
We can talk
and
him
I'll
down.
Guarantee the lives of you and your crew.
You are an honorable and worthy opponent, Kirk. I accept your offer.
Scotty, beam down a security team to the bridge.
Whoa! Hey, guys! Hi. We didn't even have to. We shot a couple of them, but
Mr. Scott, beam us out of here.
Aye, Captain.
I don't know if he's surrendering or praying, honestly.
Message from Starfleet, Captain.
On screen, Lieutenant.
We have read your report on the problems of Beta Myonid and evaluate your performance at 91%.
91%?
You and your crew received three commendations.
They all survived. Everybody lived. Nobody got killed. Anyway, from here it's just kind of ha ha ha, a couple jokes, I think, and then we move on. So, wow, that didn't take nearly as long as I thought. I mean, seriously, I probably could have packed it all into one episode. And I might, with editing, I might just go ahead and scrunch it down all into one episode. So we'll take a look and see. As always, thank you very much for watching and stay tuned for more from Olav Productions. Cheerio!
The top brass at Starfleet are impressed. Outstanding work, Jim.
Trying to hold a Federation starship captive. Can you believe it? Since we just witnessed that very event, Doctor, I'm surprised you ask.
Ha ha.
It was a rhetorical question, Spock.
That took quite a bit of organization to seize a starship. Think we'll see more of the Alassi pirates?
Undoubtedly, Captain. I suspect they have considerable resources to draw on.
So do I. Sulu, take us out of here.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you've seen, click the annotations for other videos we have done. If you would like to help the channel grow, please click like and share the video on social media. If you are new to Olav Productions, click the subscribe button to keep updated on new videos.